him. Every head bowed. In reverence and deference to our Lord.
Celebrating 90 years. you want to ask Commander Robert Davis to come and mentor you and make a recognition earlier in the service. I need to tell you that he is a member of our congregation and he is a great leader of the veterans. And back before the holidays, his unit sponsored an affair at our Heritage Plaza. Amen. That was a wonderful affair for all of the veterans. I understand that we have a crowd of service people who were appreciated. Amen. Because of generosity and because of his leadership and because of our participation. He'd like to make a presentation today to a person who has helped him to do that in our congregation.
And not only did we serve, it was a meal that they will never forget. We gave each and every one a gift bag. And then we gave the children Christmas presents. So Reverend Hughes, I would like to present you with this small book of the Bible. And it says, in the war of the river, of your attention to the whole work on behalf of American people, 1800, be thou veterans for my
government. I'm being brief. I don't really think that, I deserve much of the reward for this because our idea was to make a phone call. Then he declared, I'm going to pay for it every year. I want to say that veteran and homeless and hungry should not go together. Really, who deserves the award are, is Robert Davis and the veterans.